Hello and welcome to ZDoomWar. I'm Veos, and today we'll be playing against a random guy that was idling in the ZDoomWar servers. So let's play random and see what we get. I hope he's not AFK. Your raid class you chose will be changed when you run again. So I'm Varus. Varus hasn't many ground units. It's mostly flying metal things and. It's a little weird, but yeah, you will see. So, there's a lot of new maps in this 2.5 version, and they are quite big, not really intended for two players, so I just need to find this guy. And this guy has a chorus in his name. So he must be very cool or something. Oh, maybe not. Okay, he's Strife. This is not good. Strife is a very hit scan and range faction. She's pretty good against virus actually, so I think I'm going to have some trouble right there. I think I shouldn't do these guys. This guy is dead. Okay, now I have turrets. Straight shot turrets. I have already turreted fire multiple shot but can't hit ghost. Pretty good use against these rebel guys that are with ghosts. Zombie ghosts. And Varus has can fly, as you can see, but has much less health than other classes do. So my summons. I don't think this is going so well. To grab some mana. Can. Okay, got turret needs now. This is one of the only ground units with a turret that Varus has. It's pretty strong, actually. It's a match for much stuff, but it costs kind of a lot for need to get this zone into the game. I just hope it's not going to get wiped too hard. I think I'm going to die because of this campfire. Oh, maybe not actually. Oh well. Oh, it's well. So different type of enemies, different dorp, different type of mana, and I missed it summon again. And this guy is at pro watering skill. Let's see how good you are. Yes, please. Oops, he's died. Let's try some more trade mills. Only the real thing I have against melee units. Doing some prisms to fire. It's ghost that may appear there because he's doing acolytes, and acolytes can be. They can be upgraded, but you have a shadow acolyte just after that. There's only one mana more, so that is going to use those. Oh, maybe not, you just run away. That is going better than expected. Okay, so I guess, yeah. Just go somewhere and try to make his loss again. So let's make some troops. Nils that fire some powerful lasers. So I have a bullet version that fire a stream of metal laser bullets, you could say. It can hit ghosts. I'll also use the normal version. One fun thing about this the behavior of enemies, they will follow you instead of wandering around. So you can actually gather an army and do stuff. So I have no idea where he's going right now, so I think he's trying to camp and set up some kind of bed or something. I'd like to unlock the next guy, thank you. Mesh Flayers are very powerful flying units with homing dual launch missile launcher. They got nerfed a little because they were kinda too powerful. There's this ground upgrade that I think is worthless. It increases your health and some for some units it increases the time it spends firing instead of doing nothing. Like in its behavior. But it increases the cost of the units as well, so I better have more units that have just a little less health than less but have like just I don't know 1/4 more health. And in some rare case fire off more often. I'm trying to find warriors but I have no clue. Ah, blend this on this map that's too big. And puppies that love to camp and chase and being boring. Air carriers can spawn turrets and drones. Oh, here he is I think. Yeah. So let's get some. And I've got new arrows, the leader and the lone carrier, which is the biggest arrow unit in the game. And can summon a lot of stuff. I don't think I'm going to use them. It's too costly, it's too much room, it can be overwhelmed very easily. I'm getting hit by my own guys. And I forgot what he's doing. He's using these guys that are very long range. And these guys. Okay, I see. It's time for more trade mates, I guess. See how that goes. It's going pretty well for now. Because he has some powerful range guys in close range, which is very bad for him. I'm going to grab some mana without getting wrecked. Just kick that out, I think. Alright. Ah, still summon again. Oh, well, this is a total success. Just summon some viruses. The only ghost unit virus has and can snipe from high distance. Not the best unit, but it's kinda good to have a few one. Oh, he's summoning ghost. Eh. Let's counter this with prisons. I was trying to kill my brother. These guys aren't that good at cross range. I call them big map because I can snipe people with the homing rockets and stuff, but not that much. This map doesn't have much like sight. Oh! And he seems to be spamming acolytes. Oh, original. Let's use some of these death blaze mirrors. Out of mana because they cost quite a lot. Like normal mirrors fire big ass laser and these guys fire a string of little projectiles something. I hope my guys are going to prevail there because as I was kinda wounded from the previous fight. Seems going pretty well for now. Some mirrors again because they are very powerful in cross range. Not that much at long range now. Yeah, and I think I won this battle right there. If I don't get killed by my own guys. Damn. That's a problem with death mirrors. I'm not going to kill you there. Because you fly and stuff. I'd like to have in one of these guys, but. Yeah, it costs a lot. Let's keep our mana for now. Have some chaff. Okay. I guess we get rid of this. And I think I can summon all of these guys now, so let's do this. Zulter is a pretty good flying unit that has multiple different attacks, like you know, three of them. He can hit ghosts, have some decent HP for a boss. He's a pretty good guy. I mean, he's very mobile, so he can dodge stuff and. Yeah. And I think, yeah, if led much further than that. Okay, he's there. Let's see. Oh! Snipers, this is bad. Yeah, I think he just rotated to that base that's far and far there. And just spam snipers, yeah. I think my hero guys is good there, not bad. I don't really know what I should do there. Let's spawn some of these. I need flying guys to overcome this ice. Oh, and he spawns a programmer. One of the bosses from Strife. He's flying. I think he's a ghost. I'm not exactly sure. And he's actually pretty good. He throws lightning and stuff. I don't see the snipers. Where are they? Oh well. Yeah, I got hit by my own guys again. And that's a lot of rockets. Getting the fuck out of there. Oh god. And these rockets can't hit ghosts, so I'm summoning a few viruses there because they are in fact ghosts. Oh, unit. Meshwalker. I think I have unlocked everything now. Yep. Meshwalker is a very pretty good guy. He has can fire rockets, but I don't think they are atoming. And fire his cannon in his hand. It's very tough, but very slow, and yeah. It looks funny. So yeah, that's Nighting Infrared, that's a programmer for you. Before it was Spectre A, but it was a place for the programmer because it's more interesting the this guy instead of three different Spectres with letters. Yes. Yeah, he's dead already. This is a kind of a weak hero, could be good if supported, but there it just got ass raped, I guess. And Ivorous is just like being a dick to these guys because I can't hit him. Oh, yes. I just overrun this guy and some mana out of it. Yes, delicious mana. Spores were very spam unit and were kind of overpowered before. They got nerfed. So I got this upgrade that makes it too stronger and increase the power of the shot by a lot. But knows I can't hit ghosts even with the upgrade, so I never used them before and I won't use them now. Also have prisms for little spammy units. And it looks like I'll be able to summon a Sunum either soon. Whoa, what was that bug? And I wish I knew where he fled again. It's not going to last forever for him because if he keeps flying like that, it's like I'm getting a bigger and bigger army every time, and he's just spending his mana. So he's going to die at some point. And more guys with crowd names. Oh, whoa. Ah, I should keep my surprise for now. Let's not use my mana. I think he fled this way, but let's just go the other way instead. These guys are still alive, so that means it's not there? I guess. Okay, sounds like he's in this base. So yeah. Okay, my guys are there, so I can't go up here. So yeah, I wish I knew where my leader was. Oh well, let's forget about this guy. Oh, he's there. Yes, awesome. I just come to his base and let my guys try to follow me. Doesn't really matter. I don't think he has much power to counter me at this point. He's just not going to kill my guys with acolytes. Maybe I could do this guy. Yeah, he's pretty good. Let me show you his moves. Yes, Run Carrier, welcome. Put some turrets, some prisms, and let's see what that does. Okay, the Run Carrier can swim on air carriers, he can swim on drones, he has a lot of turrets on his. He has most hit points of all units, the Doomwars. He's not as good as a fighter, but against a lot of these shitty guys, he's just going to make some rape actually. And this is very good, these guys. They don't cost much zero mana, so it's very convenient for me since I just deal with any other one carrier. This is a slaughter, excellent. Love this. Oh no, my leader, fuck! Yeah, leaders don't have that much health and I can't have durable to it's kind of this. This is gross. Drones, which are the basic unit, aren't that good. They can't eat ghosts anymore and I think they got some damage. I wish you knew where these guys fled again. Because I just killed everyone and it just ran away again. I have no idea where your tree is now. Okay, fled there, okay, I see. Some turrets. Some treadmills, yeah, why not? One of these guys, and let's try to hide for a second. I'm using normal turrets instead of the two-shot turret because I can actually hit these acolytes. So, since I know I skin are using them, don't try to put turrets too close to the leader because when they die they explode. Ah, this guy just this army just got to get between my turrets. So when they die they explode and do damage to nearby stuff. It's good against melee units that attack them, but if you have a big cluster of turrets you just can do a chain reaction and everything is going to die. So okay, well, where is he now? He's there? Sounds like? Because I got a one to shoot there. Oh, okay, yeah. Oh, here he is. And I have just enough mana for another leader, so I'm going to do that. My 20 minutes just came in time. Oh boy. This is awesome. Let's get some support. Awesome. Like. To say it. Diversion! Yes, that's the word. And he should be rush quitting now. Because, yeah, he's being just kicking his ass. That's a big victory. And he fled again. Damn, stop doing that. I'm going to have guys all over the map soon. This way. Oh, I think it's this way, yeah. Let's summon one more of these guys. Oh, yeah! Not the Felix, which is the Cyber Demon equivalent. Can fire a battery of rockets. He has a big ass gun and some good stuff. He was buffed. He's a pretty good guy. He fires a lot. And yeah, he's kind of vulnerable in melee now, but. Yeah, I think he just went to cover as well. Just kill these guys. Yeah, kill these guys, why not? I like to have armies that are personally different stuff. I don't like to spam one in type of units like most of the guys on the servers do. And they can't really win by doing that now because all the overpowered unit got nerfed. And they all have a specific counter. Okay, I think he's just like circling around the map, trying to catch up with him. Yeah, here he is. He's trying to summon the entity, which is the final boss, I guess, of Strife. And what am I going to use again? This. Yeah, treadmills, death blaze mirrors. Yeah, and he's trying to. He He's trying to attack my guys with this, but it didn't work, I think. Maybe I shouldn't get more treadmills. Because treadmills won't attack someone, they cannot hit the guy to attack the ender, which is very good. And these puppies are worse enemies than I do. Which is he's dead already. He's not gonna dead because when he dies he split into three other things that are also going to die, so you don't really matter. Yes. More of this. Yeah, I'm losing stuff. It's not a big surprise. But yeah. This guy is just reading. Oh yeah, this Spectre, yeah. This guy just fired awesome lightning. I think that looks actually very cool. I don't know if you agree, but yeah, Strife keeps spawning the wrong units. This guy is right. I agree with him. Too bad the guy that's playing against is not going to listen to him. I'd like to spawn the leader, thank you. Okay, that's done with. And he spawned a programmer now. He's just finding every hero he can. Not going to save him. Oops, yeah. And one more thing about this guy, he doesn't have a sprite for anything but facing you, so yeah. Bit more mana. Alright, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this video. I'll be seeing you next time.